Yo, what is up, guys? My name is Moses Jellybean Roa Noah. All right, so this is just a quick introduction video. This is my first video on YouTube. All right, I plan on having started my channel. This is my first video. All right, hope you guys like it. Hope you guys enjoy it. More to come. I just want to show you guys a little bit of myself and what I'm planning on doing for the next. We'll see how long this goes, right? Well, my name is Moses, right? So the first part of my name is given to me when I was baptized, right? And coincidentally, in my line of work, my profession, I am an affiliate marketer. You guys know what that means. It's pretty much I market online, right? I sell products for other companies online, right? And I work a few hours a day online, and I'm able to do everything else I wanted to do, right? So I've been contemplating for a very long time to make videos on YouTube because, well, I have the time to, and what I do my time is just watch videos on YouTube. So I'm finally decided to get into it and start making videos on YouTube for myself. Because, well, I want to get my thoughts out there, right? My feelings, my opinions on several things, right? So the first part of my name, Moses, right? We all know about what Moses is, all right? He's a prophet to set the Israelites free, right? So that's what I'm here to do, right? The first part of my channel, or a third of my channel, will be talking about affiliate marketing. We'll be talking about how I'm doing what I'm doing, right? How I'm able to work 2 to 4 hours a day, 3 to 5 days a week, right? And pay my rent, drive, have gas, eat, still support my mom, and just be at home, right? I can go on vacation anytime I want to. I can still work on vacation, right? I just need my laptop and internet connection. So, I live a very comfortable and free life. I'm not making crazy money, but I am making enough money that I can take care of myself, have my bills paid, help my mother out, and still have time to do whatever the hell is I want to do, right? Like I said, I've already finished working today. It's 2 o'clock when I'm making this video, and I've already finished working for today. So I just want to share with you guys how I'm doing that, right? My journey towards that, and share with you guys how to do the same thing. That's the goal here as a young man. We try to, just as a young person, you try to find that next step to financial freedom, how to become successful, and we go to school, we learn, we do all these things to learn how to, get a job and all this good stuff, and that's great, that is wonderful, but some of us feel like we shouldn't be stuck in 9 to 5, and we should be free to have to do whatever we want, right? And also, not be stuck into America's pay bills strategy that they have, because you have to pay bills, right? Especially once you get older, once you get to 18 and plus, bills start coming, you gotta pay them. You need a job, right? And people get stuck in that, I gotta get a job, right? I need an education, gotta get a job. And that is, education is key, right? I'm a math major. I went to school for math and computer science. I learned a lot. I'm very good at math, but at the end of the day, I just didn't want to be stuck behind a desk on a computer running analysis for a company. Every day 9 to 5, just wasn't what I wanted to do with my life, right? I wanted to be free. I wanted to be able to enjoy my 20s, party. Well, not necessarily party, because I don't party, to be honest with you. But I'm going on vacations a lot. That's one of my hobbies, going on vacations. I read a lot of anime, watch a lot of cartoons, watch a lot of, read a lot of, say I read a lot of anime, watch a lot of anime, read a lot of manga, comics, cartoons. I'm actually working on my own as well, working on a book, and so what I'm doing as an affiliate marketer has allowed me to pursue my hobbies and do other things, and one of the reasons why I decided to start making videos online. All right, so the second part of my name, which is Jelly Bean, if you guys can already guess, that is Kobe's nickname. I am a huge Kobe fan. I won't say number one Kobe fan because I'm sure there are other Kobe fans in the world, but I'm a huge Kobe fan, favorite player of all time, the GOAT. One of the GOATs. One of my favorite hobbies is basketball, sports in general. I love watching basketball, football, and I'm a huge fan of the UFC as well. So those are my three main sports right now. It's football, basketball, and the UFC. Right, so you guys can tell, I am African. I am Nigerian. But I do not watch soccer or football. I don't know definition, right? Didn't watch soccer. I don't follow. I used to. I guess America has spoiled me in that regard. Now it's just basketball, football, and the UFC. And that's the three main sports that I do watch, I do follow closely. I'm a Rockets fan here, located in Houston, Texas. H Town. We here. All right. I hope that doesn't get flagged or something. It's not a sign or gang sign, nothing like that. It's just H Town logo. All right. So, yes, yeah, so I talk. So, the another 30% or 33% second part of the channel, we're talking about sports. We're talking about basketball, football, and the UFC. We're talking about just my opinions about a few things. Top tens, rankings, scenarios, possibilities, what ifs, all that good stuff. So, whatever it is I want to do, right? And yes, I am making this video on my balcony. I enjoy being outside. This is my zone here. I won't show you now, today, because it's a little dirty. I need to tidy up a little bit, so I'm not going to show you. But I have a couch here. And plan to have a TV up here, though. But not gonna do that because the top side can't really close it, so can't have a TV. Even though I did see somebody in my apartment that did have a TV in their balcony, but they were living upstairs. I live on the first floor downstairs, so yeah, I'm thinking of advice to do that. But I would love to put a TV outside here. Wonderful. But yeah, I'm in the balcony. I love being out here. It's just peaceful to be outside and enjoy and breeze and. Yeah, it's wonderful. All right, so the last name that I gave Roa Noah. If you guys are anime fans, manga fans, you guys know the greatness that is One Piece. All right, I'm a huge, huge anime comic fan. I read, I watch both of them, American, Japanese, enjoy it. It's probably my biggest hobby. I've been watching anime since I was 10 years old. That's when I came to America, so I got into it. I lied. I lied. I keep forgetting that Pokemon is an anime. I lied. I was watching Pokemon at the age of 6. I remember because I was in Canada. I went to Canada to do my surgery. I had a hole in the heart. When I was 6 years old, I went there to do the surgery, and that was my first time watching Pokemon. I remember very vividly because I watched Pokemon in my cousin's house, and we also watched Toy Story. In the hospital, I remember that. That was great, great moment in my childhood. I'll never forget. Never forget. Never forget. I remember in that same breath, I watched Stone Cold Steve Austin. beat. I want to say The Rock. That was a great fight. That was when I was a wrestling fan. When I felt like it was real, when you thought it was real, now you know better, right? I can't enjoy it anymore. I tried watching the game, just, I can't do it. I just laugh. I can't do it. Can't do it. I would love to go to one. I need to go to one. I think I've been to a basketball game. That was awesome, right? I need to go to one. But so those are the three things that we'll be talking about. Like I said, the first part, it's about being an affiliate marketer, right? It's about being financially free, about finding that freedom. The second part, it's about sports, right? How I feel about sports, my feelings, my thoughts, all that good stuff. And the last part is about anime and manga and comics, right? Just in general. Thoughts on that. A few stories, a few series that I will be discussing. One Piece, definitely. Hunter x Hunter. My Hero Academia is going strong. It's going strong. People don't sleep on it. Going strong, people. Also, in the comic world, if you guys, we'll do a few out of. Please let me know in the comments if you guys enjoy the comic videos. It's talking about DC, Marvel, the comic world, DC Rebirth, DC New 52, DC Universe, Marvel Universe, 616, 610. Just the crazy part about comics and how crazy it is and how to get into comics. Comics is crazy. Comics is not like manga, where it's straightforward. Comics is more combined to universe and everything. It's ugly. It's ugly. So, thank you guys for watching. This is my first video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I'll be coming to you guys more often. Alright. I'll be dropping some videos. Probably like 4 or 5 videos in the next 2 or 3 days, to be honest. Gotta keep it rolling, keep it going. You know what I'm saying? Keep it rolling, keep it going. So once again, excuse me. My name is Moses Jellybean Roanoa. Alright, so I told you my people, my idols, the Prophet Moses, Kobe Bryant, and Roanoa Zara. So, thank you guys very much for watching. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys later. I'm out.